On that note, we're gonna keep on rolling with the good music, good vibes. I couldn't hear you, but I know what something's up. Let's go, man. Hey, you wanna chat with me, no? Everything I work for in this lifetime, and I take me that far. May never materialize, and ain't the gift. I'm just rapping them bars. Every day I battle with anxiety. I work so fucking hard just to think that, yeah, today my tribe and industry gets itself, especially when you don't wanna lose. I'm asking God if he gonna make Lucifer let me loose. I think he tied my shoe. That motherfucker tried to tie my noose. And go to therapy. All these people are gonna tell you do, but they don't hear it. When your work ethic eat at you like that, you can't explain it. Ain't no words gonna help you muster. You cannot tame it. I guess I gotta just do what I've been doing and just say I understand. Yeah, I understand. I just jumped into that action. I should have prefaced the madness with how I got to this point. I guess I got to go backwards. Why do we value money so much? It's a question I asked. If I asked you about your worth, your first instinct would be cash. And it's okay though, but understand how this game go. It's not a consumer's world, and I'm not that different from Django. You give everybody your money and never been a big note. That it wasn't cause a nigga was on the horse, it's cause a nigga was in control that got him. And I've been knowing since projects. I elevated my thinking, and now I lift you like facing. To control, I've given so much of that good energy. That dirty bitch for not just simming niggas' legacy. And if you still don't get the point, then you missed the message. Honestly, not knowing it's a deadly weapon, but now I put these Nikes on my feet. They was just 11-23s and like a silent cake, you know I'm so in need of some hope. Can you feel me? So you gotta realize what's going on. I always say, you know, find your balance. In this world, you're gonna go through a lot, but go home. Before you go home and go in your house, recenter yourself.